favorites. Our thanks to Charles Grodin, very nice man, very talented man. You know, every week that we do the show, we like to have a little videotape, something. You know, we go outside, we go to see the neighbors, we go across town, we go to New Jersey. We just go all over and we tape things and we put it together in a little segment, and we usually run it on a Friday night. And usually these ideas are great. They're usually wonderful. Sometimes they just don't work. We had an idea a couple of weeks ago we thought was a killer. It was, you know how you hear that people from other countries, foreigners, love American blue jeans?
Sure.
Well, we thought what we would do is get in a van with a camera and drive all over Manhattan looking for foreign people and then give them blue jeans. Well, it just didn't seem to work out too well, but we thought, heck, we'll show it to you anyway. Hal, roll the videotape. Blue jeans for foreigners.
Hi, where are you from?
England.
Oh, great, come here. Do you like jeans? Foreigners like jeans. Do you like jeans? I love jeans. Here, we got jeans for you. Here, enjoy those jeans. Free, they're free jeans. They're free. Hey, they're free.
God bless America.
Do you like jeans? American blue jeans?
I don't like.
You don't like them?
I don't like.
God bless America.
Who wants jeans? We have free jeans for foreigners. Who wants jeans?
Nobody wants jeans.
God bless America.
Hi. How are you? I don't have a problem. I'm just looking for people visiting the United States from a different country.
No, I'm a Bronxite.
Oh, you're
born and brought up in the Bronx.
From the mind.
What do you think? Free.
You do that.
It's for free. Free. Free.
No.
Free.
No, no way.
What's the matter with you? Why not? Are you sure? Can you hear me? Hey, I'm talking to you. Can you hear me?
Ooh, the prairies.
Whose idea was this?
Ooh, the ocean.
Hi.
Hello.
How are you? I'm just so terribly tired. I just have to lay down here for a minute. Just for a minute. Oh, Jesus, I'm just so tired.
Wipe with foam.
Excuse me, could you come here a second? Hi, my name's Dave. What's your name?
My name's Carlos.
Oh, hi, Carlos. Where are you from?
I'm from Peru.
Peru?
Yeah.
Carlos, let me ask you a question. Do you like jeans?
Oh, yes, I like jeans.
Oh, man, this is your lucky day. You can have all of these. Do you wear a lot of jeans?
Yeah.
Here. Yes, sir.
We have some of those. There's some of those right there.
Carlos, he's from Peru, and look at all the jeans he's won. Thank you very much. This piece is officially finished.
Well, there you go. We do what we can. We'll be right back, folks.